Good morning again. I just did a video kind of updating on what's been going on with me. Over the last 3 months, I'm 3 months post-op. So here's kind of a better view of where my body is at on this journey. But I wanted to share a couple of things with you guys. Kind of my routine in the morning. One of the first things that I do, and both my roommate and I use this product, and also my bariatric nutritionist recommends. This is organic protein. We use the chocolate and the vanilla, and that's how I start my day. I will do 2 scoops of the protein drink because it's recommended that you have protein. High protein, low carbs is what our diet is. And start whatever meal it is and start your day off with protein. So if you're eating eggs and bacon or fruit, then you eat the eggs first. You eat whatever the protein source is first. I started about, I don't even know, 3 years ago, 4 years ago now, maybe. No, 3 years ago on Jevita, which I used it first to lose weight. And because it's a weight, there's one of the products is a weight loss product. But I lost 25 pounds. I've had thyroid issues for years, and it just seemed like that was working against me during the time because they didn't have me on the right medication. So I think I would have lost more had my thyroid been functioning properly. And I've had bariatric surgery, and I still use their products simply because I love them. And I have found benefits to not just the weight loss, but the health because it's all natural products. So kind of wanted to share a little bit about what I do and how I go about my day. And two of the main supplements, three of the main supplements that I use that I have noticed help me a lot. And these products help me as far as when I get the nutrition that my body needs, I don't have the craving for the crappy food. So when I start neglecting my supplements and these products, then I end up noticing that I crave more. I want the junk food, I want the carbs, I want the starches. And so, therefore, these are really, really important for me to have. So I'm going to kind of show you what I do. Right now, I just made my after the protein drink, the Orgain. After that, then I do my little strawberry little mix there, but it's actually not strawberry. I use Calm, which is a high dose of magnesium. This has helped me when I stay on this. It's helped me with my sleep, and it also keeps my migraines away. So, but it also is a high dose of magnesium, and this is very much recommended by the bariatric nutritionist. So I put that along with, now I started using Jevita's Defend. I only used this one when I was sick or anybody was sick around me. I would pull on this one. But now I've done a little bit of research and I'll do more on it later, but I've started using it every day. So I mix this with the Calm and I get my pretty little color, red pink color drink. And I love this cup. Rocky Mountain Tumbler. Oh my gosh. Like, I put ice in it twice a day and that's it. It keeps products hot all day long. My roommate puts coffee in it, and by the end of the evening, it's still hot. So, one of the other things that I put in, and I don't have a box with me right now, so I'm going to show you this product, the Energy and Mind Coffee. Also comes in what's called Cocoa Fusion, Focus Fusion. It's a cocoa flavor, but it's the same ingredients. This product is what keeps me out of bed. I have fibromyalgia and chronic fatigue, and I have since 1993. And every day is a struggle. I have the brain fog. I feel like sometimes I have...